And the Iowa caucus and the presence of political ads go hand in hand. According to Wesleyan Media Project, that's a nonpartisan organization that tracks federal elections, more than $44 million have been invested alone in Iowa. KWWL's Vinnie Lowry shows us who has been doing the big spending in our state.
Thousands of political ads have been flooding the airwaves for the past year, making Iowans desensitized to the presence of political ads. According to the Wesleyan Media Project, candidate Tom Steyer has spent more than any other candidate in Iowa at $11 million. Following Steyer is Mayor Pete Buttigieg at $6.6 million and Senator Bernie Sanders at $5.8 million. KWWL political analyst Chris Larimer questions if having deep pockets will let a candidate gain traction in Iowa.
You know, I think it's getting harder for those candidates to break through when you have